I said, there's the difference between having a game that has, a high difficulty level and just being ridiculously unfair. Why doesn't he get, a slower rate of fire for whatever reason? Come on. I can't put him on. What is this? He just stuck the turret through the floor. Yeah, that's completely fair. I knew Clue was a douchebag, but I didn't realize he would cheat. My energy, you can't even run into it properly. Then you try to, you get fucking hit by something. I should get away from it before he decides he's gonna fucking run me over. Let's try to again there. Get out of here, tramp. What was that? Well, half my fucking... Okay, let's go. Just trying to sprint away. You know what? The sprint, special free run button really should be kept separate. Oh, now he's dead. Thank God. I swear, if I have to deal with shit spawn, I'm a distraction. Wait, what? Oh, I can't even heal until I fucking... You're gonna be blocked if you're not careful. Okay, just a second, boys. And girls, if there are any girls watching. Sign up to the PSN. Ooh, now I get a drive one! Okay. That's a pretty... Oh, of course, I have to wait between firing. It's a real pain in the ass to drive. Fine. Sit down! Now things are even playing to it. Forever. was unexpected. Get out of here. Like, you have to hide back in that corner, basically.
Things really are just absolutely ass to drive.